Softing.
In this video, we are going to explain what is encircled flux, mandrel and the different kind of light sources. Encircled flux, or EF, is a metric for defining launch conditions on multimode fiber. It was developed to reduce the uncertainty in link loss measurements in previous launch conditions, improving link loss measurements consistency. The previous launch conditions include wrapping the fiber cable around a mandrel. A mandrel is a mechanical cylindrical tool that is used to eliminate the effect of transient loss or the tendency of high-order modes to experience higher loss than lower-order modes. His method is known as mandrel wrapping. The diameter of the mandrel and number of turns, typically 3 to 5, affects the elimination of certain modes in a reproducible way. Launch condition refers to how optical power from the light source is launched into the fiber core when measuring attenuation. Ideal launch condition should occur if the light is distributed through the whole fiber core. Multimode optical fiber launch conditions are typically characterized as being underfilled or overfilled. An underfilled launch condition occurs when most of the optical power is concentrated in the center of the fiber, and angular distribution is smaller than the fiber core. For example, when the light source is a laser or a vertical cavity surface emitting laser, or VCSER. An overfill launch condition occurs when the launch spot is larger than the fiber core, and angular distribution is larger than the fiber core. For example, when the light source is a light emitting diode, or LED. The type of light source affects attenuation measurements. An underfilled fiber measures a lower attenuation value, and an overfilled fiber measures a higher attenuation value. An encircled flux launch condition reduces link loss variation when using different light sources, limiting the variation to plus or minus 10% for link loss higher than 1 dB. The ISO IEC 61280-4-1 requires that light coming from the end of the launch cord complies with the recommended EF boundaries of 10, 15, 20 and 22 micron for 850 nanometers and 1300 nanometers wavelengths for both 50 micron and 62.5 micron cabling. Encircled flux controls the number of mode groups launched from the test cord. Testing for encircled flux compliance can be done by using an EF compliant modal controller between the light source and the fiber under test. The EF modal controller is a passive device that ensures launch condition meets the ISO IEC 61280-4-1 requirements regardless of the light source used. Some modal controllers may also include a launch cord for direct connection to the fiber under test during measurements. An example of an EF modal controller is the Wire Expert EF compliant multimode optical loss test kit. Have a look at the other videos or visit our website to explore the other various features of Wire Expert. Thanks for watching.